I'm going back to Metro Nui. The rest of you take the Matara into the island above.
Why?
The Mask of Time, it's still down there. If it should fall into the hands of Makuta, all that we have done, and all our hopes for a new life will be erased. I have to find it.
Mata Nui, keep him safe.
The deaths of two Dark Hunters cannot go unpunished. Those responsible must be struck down as an example. Respect is born from fear. Obedience as well. And so fear must be restored in the hearts of those who would stand against us. With the Mask of Time in my hands, no one will be able to stop the Dark Hunters.
A truce for Kamma. Neither one of us attacks the other until the Mask of Time has been recovered.
All right, you have a deal.
You are spirits, little Towa. Spirits we will need in the coming battle.
The mask, shall we?
We shall.